Okmulgee police say a school bus driver crashed into a street sign today because he was distracted by some of the students who were fighting on the bus. Police say nobody got hurt and the bus doesn't have much damage, but a few students did get off the bus and walk away, so the district is double checking to make sure all those students are located.